right, Tony, in the ring, Paul Jones with part of his army, the human tank, Abdullah the Butcher, against Mark Jeffers, and the Butcher starts the work. Pounding away at that chest, Tony.
Big right hand that is taped up, now choking on Mark Jeffers. Paul Jones with commands at ringside. You're right, David, a human tank.
All right, Jones standing out. Abdullah just waiting.
Jones, he really is.
I look at Jones. Oh, brave man. He's another one that's real brave when a man's down. There you see a very good look of Paul Jones, a man that has war declared against him.
And that war comes from Jimmy the Boogie Woogie Man Valiant. We saw it earlier.
Yes. And Valiant, as you saw, means business. But I tell you, he's got some tough ones. Abdullah the Butcher, the Barbarian, Superstar Billy Graham. Jones, he's got some real tough men. But Valiant, I've seen him before. When he says war, he means war.
Now the Butcher with that right hand taped up. Jeffers has a lot of heart and a lot of character in that ring, but he is no match for the size of Abdullah the Butcher. What a gigantic man. Look at him. Just one big individual. Moves slow around the ring. Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
That's probably 400 pounds.
Every bit right on top of the back on the shoulder blades of Jeffers.
There you see Jones. The man's down. He takes that cane. It's got a metal tip on it.
The Butcher
biting that rope.
Getting leverage. Clamping those teeth down on that rope. Pulling on the iron, the neck, gouging out the eyes of Jeffers.
Jones very calmly standing over there, showing his approval.
This Abdullah the Butcher is a wild man. He has really stood in one place the entire match.
He didn't like to move much.
Not at all. He has stepped on the man. He's gouged at the eyes. He's kicked him out of the ring. When he gets back in, he knocks him down again.
All right, I just thought of something, Tony. That might be his disadvantage, too. The Boogie Woogie Man, Jimmy Vant, he moves. He moves around quite a lot. Look at out of the ring. He almost got one then.
Boy, he certainly did. Jeffers hit hard out of that ring, and he is down right now. You can see him over there at ringside. Jeffers hit hard. Abdullah the Butcher really working this young man over.
Referee now counting him. Jones just leaning up against the ring, just waiting. He's got the tank in there. Abdullah the Butcher, now. Sees his prey, rams his head into that turnbuckle. Now he headbutts him. Jeffers trying to hold on. Can he get back in the ring? I think Abdullah's going to help him.
Brings him back in the ring, and now Abdullah the Butcher.
His clothesline. Watch this. Here comes a real big smack.
It lifts him off the ring. He goes down on top of him with the elbow. The winner of the match is Abdullah the Butcher. Paul Jones with a smirk on his face as he comes into the ring. Oh, no, and now he's laying on top of him. All of that weight down on a, what has to be a very tired, very beaten Mark Jeffers. He won't get up. Finally. Abdullah the Butcher wins the match.
Watch this. Now watch the Butcher. He clotheslines Jeffers. Then he backs up. He sets himself, and he comes off to squash Mr. Jeffers with that elbow. Your winner, Abdullah the Butcher, and his manager, Paul Jones.